Hello, my loves. Welcome back to Manifesting Secrets. My name is Krisha Love. I am a manifestation coach here to help you get rid of your limiting beliefs so that you will have the life that you deserve. If you are new, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and ring the bell notification so that you will be alerted when I upload more videos like these. I also offer one-on-one coaching. If you want to turn it up a notch, email me right now at lovelysecret90@gmail.com. I also have a paid Facebook group, and everything will be in the link in the description box below. All right, so this video is going to be about how do you know what your specific person is thinking about you. My last video was something, how to make your specific person think about you. Okay, so this one is, how do you know what they think about you or what they are thinking when it comes to you? All right, so here it goes. So basically, you are a reflection of your specific person. You are a reflection of the whole world. Everybody that comes up in your reality and whatever they show you is basically the way you feel about yourself. It's the way that you think about yourself. It's pretty much everything about what you are feeling. So if you decide today, like right fucking now, that you are a boss and you are confident and, you know, everybody likes you, everybody sees the good in you, everybody, you know, adores you and treats you good, then that's exactly what people are going to start showing you, okay? Even your specific person. So a lot of the times we feel like we're not good enough. I don't know why we fucking feel like that. I don't know why, when, you know, you have somebody pursuing you and then like these dumbass fucking thoughts start entering into your mind about why, you know, they could do better than you. That is some fucking bullshit. Like, I really want you guys to stop thinking it. So today, I want you to know that whatever the fuck you feel about yourself, your specific person is going to think about you. Period. Like, I don't know how many times anybody have to tell you that your thoughts are what is creating the outcome in your life. So if you are trying to manifest your specific person, but then you're checking fucking Facebook and you are going reacting off of what you saw on Facebook or Instagram or Snapchat or whatever, and it's making you spiral, it's making you feel like shit, like you're only creating worse. You're just in quicksand when you do that. So like your manifestation is up here, but you're all on Facebook and looking at their, oh, they followed this woman or he followed these girls or she's following different guys or whatever the fucking case is. You're only making shit worse. So if you want to get your specific person, all you got to do is align your fucking thoughts. Feel it. Like, you don't have to feel your affirmations, but if you can fucking just tap into your mind, like tap into a reality as if you are already with your specific person. Okay? You don't have to believe it at first, but if you continue to say your affirmations, this is why you have to say your affirmations every single day. Then it will become a belief naturally, automatically, without you forcing it or, oh, it doesn't feel real. Just keep saying it. Keep saying it. And eventually, it's going to show up. It's going to reveal itself into your reality. Like, damn, I've done this shit so many times. And like, before I knew anything about the law, I was doing it the opposite way, or just having my fucking brain on autopilot all damn day and getting hot and cold behavior from anybody or anybody that I even thought that I was attracted to or liked. But now, since I've changed it and I say, you know what, they are in love with me. Like, ooh, like I just light their fire. They think I'm just so sexy. Like, I am just amazing. Like, they can never do better than me. Like, they know, like, I am the end for them. I am the last thing. And we're going to be together forever. This is the shit you got to fucking say. This is how you boss up And you gotta like tap into this different reality of the way you've been thinking. So yeah, you know what? Today, I'm gonna do a little yelling today. Because this is the only way it's going to stick. Because if I be sweet and all that, it's gonna go in one ear and out the other. I mean, hey, it happened to me. I didn't listen to that shit. I need for it to be drilled. So that's why I wanna drill this into you so that you can knock yourself into this different state of thinking and using this power and making your specific person adore you, worship the fucking ground you walk on, like call you constantly every day, spend time with you, spend all of their fucking time with you, constantly think about you, they love you, they need you, they want you. Like, come on guys, y'all, think differently about yourself. Okay, as within, so is without. That's it. Like, you don't have to climb up a fucking mountain. You don't have to do that. So why are you guys making it so difficult? You know, like, one minute you feeling like all powerful, you feeling like a boss, you enter into the boss zone, and then the next minute you falling off, you falling off, you falling off, you falling, you're melting like a fucking ice cream sundae on a hot summer's day. Like, you're melting. No. You need to stand firm in your belief. No matter what you see, I promise you, if you just persist of saying, I'm in a happy relationship, that's my man. You know, program their number in your phone as my boyfriend, my man, or my girl, my wife, my husband. You know, like, and then like if you're chilling with your homegirls and just, you know, they call or something. You know, you'd be like, oh, my man calling me. Even if you're not in a relationship, my man is calling me, girl, let me call you right back. See, that's how you make this shit work. Because what you're doing is tapping into the fucking reality as if you already got your man. You already have the relationship you want. You already have the dream job you want. You already have the weight loss that you want. You have the body you want. You have the figure you want. You have the fucking life that you want, period. And you're not taking no for an answer. That's what you gotta do. You gotta just drill this shit in your head, and that's what I'm trying to do to you guys today. Knock you into this reality. Get it in your head. You can have whatever it is that you want. Stop falling back into that weak, victim, nothingless reality that you are in, that fucking box. Get out of it. Get out of it. Trust me, it's dark and lonely in there. I told you, I know. Been there, done that. I'm not going in there now. Now I'm here. I want you here with me in the boss the fuck up zone where it's bright, it's sunny, it's lovely, it's colorful, it's beautiful, you know? And you're getting every fucking thing that you want, hands down. Hands down. And we ain't climbing no fucking mountains. We're not breaking no nails. We're just sitting back and giving the orders. You know what I'm saying? So what you're doing is calling the shots. That's it. You can have anybody going crazy over you. You can have anybody head over heels over you. It just start with you. You don't have to convince them on shit. You just convince yourself. How gravy is that? How lovely is that? Think about it, you guys. And do it. Just trust the process. Just trust the process. I promise you, you'll be so much happier once you tap into this new state of mind, this new reality, and make this shit happen for you. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I love you, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.